And what's wrong with making a little cash?